Here's a breakdown of 4 seconds of a top fuel drag race. First second of the race is the hardest, with drivers experiencing the highest G-forces up to 5.5 G, which is higher than an aircraft carrier takeoff at 3 to 4 G. Some drivers briefly lose vision in this part of the race. They accelerate to about